With Pages09, you can customize a document using any data from a table in a number spreadsheet. This makes it easy to generate letters, invoices, brochures, or any other document with personalized information. This Pages document is a new listing notification to be sent to potential buyers on the Malaya Realty mailing list. To access the data from a number spreadsheet, first open the Inspector, click the link icon, and select Merge. Click Choose and select the Numbers document as your mail merge source. Then select the table within that document that contains the data you want to include in this letter, and then click OK. Next, place the cursor on your letter where you want the addressee's name to appear and click the plus button in the Inspector to add a merge field. By clicking the target name, you can change the data source from your numbers table. You can continue adding merge fields to include all the personal information associated with each individual client, from addresses and phone numbers to budget and preferred square footage. When you're finished adding all of your merge fields, you can instantly create a version of the letter for everyone on the mailing list. Choose Edit, Mail Merge, and then choose New Document from the Merge To pop-up menu. When you click the Merge button, a new Pages document opens containing a page for each person on your mailing list, which you can then use like any other Pages document. With Pages, you can easily pull data from numbers and quickly personalize multiple documents.